All my friends have broken bones and broken spirits. They are not ghosts, they just have a few. They're not bad people. They're just bad ghosts. You see, they're too good at staying alive. I like to think they're cut out for it. I like to tell them I love them, but I don't really like to say it, so I say it like this. I say, hey, text me when you get home tonight. Or hey, I heard it was flooding in Houston. I just wanted to make sure you're okay. Or hey, I haven't heard from you in a few weeks. I know you're feeling down. Just call me whenever you're ready to talk. Or hey, I know you're sleeping because you were up all night studying for that stupid exam. I wanted you to know that you probably did great, and even if you didn't, that's okay, because my friends are not their grades. My friends are not numbers. My friends are not statistics. My friends, you know what? My friends are falling raindrops. You see, they wanted to be clouds, but they're not very good at moving on. I tell them that's okay. I tell them sometimes you just gotta sit in the storm. My friends are falling raindrops. They sit on my windshield. I never wipe them off. I love to look at them too much. And I might just crash this car in doing so, but at least I will be with them, because my friends are falling raindrops. They sit on my tongue. I swallow them whole. I know that sounds weird. But listen, I used to think that I was a cactus. I didn't need love or friends or water, but damn it, I'm thirsty. And my friends are falling raindrops. I like to think they're cut out for it. I like to tell them I love them. I still don't like to say it, so I say it like this. I say, friends, loving you is just practice for loving myself, and I wanted you to know that I practice a lot, because my friends are tree trunks. I think they have the thickest skin. I get sad when they try to cut open. They look at me and say, Reno, look how sap leaks out of us. Maybe we're not as thick as you say we are. Maybe you shouldn't speak so highly of such fragile things. I say, friends, I will always speak so highly of you fragile things, so much so that butterflies get stuck between my teeth, because my friends are mountaintops. And I don't look at them with Pompeii eyes, no, I look at them with an Everest heart. That is to say, I do not see them as tragedies, but as everlasting in my heart of hearts, because sometimes my friends feel ghostly. Sometimes they're sitting in the storm, sap leaking out of them, lava spilling from their mouths when they ask me, Lino, what makes a good person? I tell them, they're 75% water, 20% bone, 5% flesh, 0% the terrible things that have happened to them, and 100% love. Thank you.